Let's get right into the video.
So I'm talking on this little chat line thing, and I'm finding content for my YouTube channel, because y'all know I troll sex chat lines sometimes. And do you notice this guy on here that wants to rape children?
Viewer discretion is advised.
Listen to this.
Oh, happy Friday, everybody. Single dad from New York with a young little daughter. Just sitting back, jerks him off in her panties. Lubed up, playing with dildo. Women's and moms, dads, perverts, pedos. Anybody that's a young single bitch of pussy. Oh, yeah. All lubed up. Play. And now, go live.
To connect live with this caller, press 1. To send a message, press... Congratulations! Your personal greeting is approved.
Good morning, this is Ryan.
So let me tell y'all something. Do y'all know how afraid I am for his little daughter's well-being? He says he's sitting at home jerking off with her underwear.
Press 2. Here's the next greeting. Press 3.
Hey, I'm off today.
Hey. So I sent him a message saying that I was interested, and if he was interested, he can get back to me. Let's see what he says. Let's see what he says.
Press 3. Add this number to your hot list. Press 4. To re...
Good morning, just sitting back.
See, I like this a lot better than the black one. She be having an attitude when she directing us. The black one. This white lady so happy. Message sent.
To hear the next greeting, press 3. Add this number to your hot list, press 4. To re-record.
Hey.
Yes, online, looking
for. On the black line, she be having an attitude.
Send a message, press 2. Hear the next greeting.
Hey, what's up? I'm Drake, 35 years of age. I'm calling
Drake! My soldier boy.
I'm chilling.
Uh-oh.
Right, man.
I'm trying to get him to message me back, but maybe he hears that I'm black, and most of the time us black people aren't interested in stuff like that. So maybe he thinks I'm trolling. This is the first time I've ever been on this one. So I don't know. But these men are here lying. I enjoy long walks. And let me stop lying. You enjoy long stroking. Stop it. Telling us what you think we want to hear. We're out of here. Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
Will.
Huh?
Things tell you.
Oh, wow.
Maybe you started fucking at a very young age. Maybe you have more partners than people think you really do have. Maybe you love race play or golden showers. Or
what the?
You got pregnant by strangers. Maybe you love humiliation. What is it? What is it that's really nasty? That makes your pussy drip in a way that's clearly inappropriate. That's very politically incorrect. That some people consider taboo. We're just nasty as fuck.
What the?
I'm a dominant gentleman looking for that compatible, submissive, full-figured or skinny who loves to be nasty and has nasty secrets. I'm just grabbing you answer the question. What's the nastiest thing you enjoy that most people would never believe you're into?
To connect live with this caller, press 1. To send a message, press 2. To hear the next greeting, press 3. Add this number to your hot list, press 4. To re-record your own greeting, press 5. Play the previous greeting, press 6. Return to the beginning of the greeting, press 7. To block this caller, press 8. Repeat this greeting and menu choices.
Listen to this, y'all. Listen. Listen.
Where are the sexually submissive women who love nasty Maybe you have more partners than people think you really do have.
Yeah, I didn't hear it all. Hey, some people out here. Hey, I am a black female that will be 28 tomorrow, and I'm interested in sharing some nasty secrets, but I'm also interested in hearing some nasty secrets. So if you want to talk live or if you want to send messages, it doesn't matter. Just let me know.
Here's how it sounds. Press 1 to accept it at any time.
Hey, I am a black female. He heard when I was saying some people. Some secrets that I have would be like, I have like, well, not more so stuff that I've done, but like fantasies of stuff that I would like to do. Like, I really, really, really want to find a pet liger, like a tiger and a lion. And I really want to perform fellatio, but I don't know if it's going to like growl or if it's gonna bark, or I don't know, but I really want to do that. And I love little Yorkshires. I want a Yorkshire to lick me out. Have you ever had sex with a gerbil and all that? Anyway, as far as your sister is concerned, like, so your mom or dad never suspected anything? Like, because that's what, 7 years. You said from like 11 to 18, that's 7 years. And nobody ever suspected anything?
Hey,
what's your name? And send me your number. And I'm gonna write it down so I can like text you off the line. Hey, y'all get out of my business. Yeah, I ain't supposed to be here.
Ladies, my name is Brandon. I would like to quit a mature woman who definitely knows her body very well.
To connect live with this call.
What you mean? Know her body very well.
Meet live. Get online and looking for conversation with a mature black female. She has that list time.
Well, they love us black females now. Lies. And you ain't even got a New Orleans accent. Y'all know what open-minded means, right? They freaky and weird. I'm gonna play with him.
Record after the tone. Hit any key when you're done.
You say you like groups, group sex, or couples. Where are you calling from? Because I'm interested in that too.
Sure, how it sounds.
I know what I see. I'm gonna hear it. Kristen, at any time. Why should I say it like that?
Good morning to you.
I sent you a message.
I will honestly do start with a dog, but a dog found you. Suck off a dog, told you okay, I'm tired of my beat you up. I'm too careful, I split that finger. No, that's what I told you my ass, that's about it.
Press two. Skip message, press three. Please record your message. Record after the tone. Hit any key when you're done.
So you're talking about, you're worried about if you're too freaky. No, we're going to take it one step further. Like, have you ever, like, had sex or messed with a kid? Like, let me know. And if that's too deep for you, let me know that too.
Viewer discretion is advised.
Here's how it sounds.
We're going to need to catch a pedo.
Message sent.
To catch a pedal.
I'm 19 years old. I'm white and Hispanic. I'm sitting at home, smoking, and hold on, how you feel like this is a little bit rough. I want 6-1-1, 6-1, this was playing in the blood and they go sing part of me. Hey ladies, Lane here, stroking this big dick. Very horny, got free cum coming out. Willing to do anything, up for anything. Hey ladies, wanna have fun? Hit me up.
To connect?
And
I'm not gonna mess with him.
33-year-old white male.
Yeah, I'm gonna mess with him.
Please record your message. Record after the tone. Hit any key when you're done.
Hey, do you like girls with, like, sexual instincts, unidentified STDs? Like, they don't have to, you know, it's nothing that's documented. Like, I have some extra bumps going on down there, and I don't, honestly, it looks like a nutty bar, one of those crunch bars from back in the 90s. It's really cute if you think about it. It looks like when a man shaves his beard or something and he has those, what do they call them, bumps going on, razor bumps. Yeah, it's really cute. I actually tied the hair down there. I braided it and so it looks like Quincy Q at the top. Yeah, you know, P. Diddy, little stepson. Yeah, it's real cute. It's real cute. And you
have
the most, you have the most crazy ass. I've run past a lot of men on these lines who say that women of all races find it sexually gratifying to allow a man to, you know, do things like precious, they're moving. That's crazy. You're supposed to protect your children.
Please record your message. Record after the tone. Hit any key when you're done.
So, you found black women to do this? I know you said you prefer black women. You found black women to do this. I'm curious as far as what the children is concerned. But, you never wanted to do that on your own. But mainly when it comes to, like, if You're with a woman.
Here's how it sounds. Run at any time.
He's such a sick, sick individual. It's so hard to act like I'm cool.
Hey, what's up, man? 33-year-old white man, 6'2", 210. 42-year-old male,
5'7", 5'9". Well, you sound like a Craigslist killer. Nigga version. Why her voice sound like that? Hit any key when you're done. Like she trying to be sexy.
Looking for a submissive place. Live requests only.
To connect live with this caller, press 1. To send a message,
press 2. You said what?
Any dominant women, extremely dominant women, and TA, looking for a submissive place. Live requests only.
I think you said white and something only. What have you said?
Good morning to you.
Can I send you a message?
Yeah, I know it's weird, but I sound black on the like incest and all this other nasty shit. No, you mean doing it alone. I wouldn't understand what you're talking about.
To connect live with this caller, press 1. Reply with a message, press 2. Please record your message. Record after the tone. Hit any key when you're done.
When I said, did you do it on your own, when you told me, when I brought up children, you've been with a lot of women who allowed it to happen. I was curious as if you've ever pursued a child on your own that had nothing to do with, like, it being a woman you were seeing's child, you know? This is cool. Well, you know what, Tom. Shut up, Tom. I'm looking for conversation.
Hey, what's up? Been here. I'm alone. I'm really bored. Looking for open-minded. Fun-filling people to chat with.
To connect live with this caller.
Well, how you doing? This is David. Search of a open-minded adventurous. Single or attached.
Hello. This is
Dave. Just looking for a lady that would like to have a nice, sensual, get to know each other conversation. Hope it turns out to be a little fun.
Please record your message. Record after the tone. Hit any key when you're done.
I actually very social media. I'm the only social media person with an accent. I can speak social media at the same time. I can do that. So I was wondering if you'd be interested in talking to me. I nothing wrong with me other than the fact that I'm ugly. Like, it's really not wrong with me. It's like I got a nice body. I like to eat out 3 times a day. Like I said, I don't really know what anyone wrong with me. I would got my family record my greeting, so I found cute. But this is what I really found. Like, you probably don't want no home effect for me, because I'll probably make you gag and throw up if you think about me doing, or if you think you're doing on your dick. I can do on a dick, but I'm really not doing because I like it. I'm doing because I'm small and I'm ugly.
Here's how it sounds.
Just run at any time. Just send it
with priority delivery. Okay, just for normal delivery.
Message
back. Good morning to you. Hey, thank
you. A message. Damn, I was like 22, 23. I was in a library in college. And this child walked in my private room. And, things were special, whatever. I was already facing
I meet her real quick when she's not good enough. I knew I was wrong, but that bitch could suck dick. So why do you like incest? Why do you like young girl shit?
To connect live with this caller, press 1.
Yeah, I know that. I can't even use them.
To add this number to your hot list, press 4. To hear the last message you sent them, press. Please record your message. Record after the tone. Hit any key when you're done.
Yeah, I like it because of, like, the innocence, but with the story that you just shared with me, she doesn't say it's too innocent if you're not to coerce her into doing it. I bet she really liked it, huh?
Your phone's down. Please record your message.
Yeah, forgive me. I really, you know, I like it because of the innocence, but it didn't seem like she was too innocent if you didn't have to coerce her into doing it. No, I bet you really liked that, huh? Why did I have to re-record that?
Press 1 at any time to send it with priority delivery, or press 2 for normal delivery.
Oh, I can't do it.
You know, I like it because of the innocent. But,
it's super innocent
if you didn't have to coerce her into doing it.
To send your message with priority, press 1. Send it normally, press 2. Re-record your message, press 3. For information on priority message, please record your message. Record after the tone. Hit any key when you're done.
That's crazy. I know you like kids because of the innocence, but it doesn't seem like, you know, she's too innocent if you didn't have to coerce her into doing it. I bet she really liked it, huh? But how long was she sucking it?
Your phone's down. Press 1 at any time for priority delivery. Press 2 for normal delivery.
Wow, that's crazy. I
don't
really like you because of the innocence, but...
Message sent.
So, y'all, I want y'all to hear that. This guy said when he was like 22, 23, he was in the library, and he was jerking on one of the bathrooms. A little kid walked up in there and started sucking his dick, and he let her. Viewer discretion is advised.
Yeah, but this shit coming out of the shit.
Boy, you don't say something to me, boy.
Come here,
Tiffany. Boy, you ain't. If you don't get out of my head, Tiffany. What the?
I'm Dave. I'm just looking for a lady that would like to have a nice central get to know each other.
Hey, what's up with it? I'm Dre, 35 years of age. I am calling out the state of Washington, Seattle. I'm online, I'm browsing, I'm bored, I'm chilling, searching, speaking, looking, just for conversation, you know, just looking to shake a hand, meet a friend. Just pretty much looking to talk to somebody that got some common sense, cute, attractive, with some brains, you know what I'm saying, you understand? But a little bit more about me, I'm 35, I don't have any kids, I don't do drugs, I don't sling, I work, I provide, I take care of myself, I got my own everything, I don't do the tattoos, I don't have any tattoos, I don't have anything against tattoos, but you know, it ain't my style, but
I'm just a cool dude, laid back, down to earth. I work. I don't smoke. I don't do none of that crazy shit. I'm fun. I travel a lot. I get around. I just like to do me, you know, and I'm just looking to converse with a cool, attractive female with some good conversation. So if you want to know a little bit more about me, you know, message me, and we can go from there.
Unfortunately, you're not going to get too many hits. He's not going to get too many hits because he's intelligent, believe it or not. Or he may get hits from gold diggers because he keeps reiterating that he's financially stable. But these girls want thugs.
Yeah.
I sent you a message. How you doing, pretty lady? I heard your profile, and you just sound so beautiful and gorgeous. I would hate for you to be on your birthday by yourself. My name is Shane, and if there's anything I can do to make your birthday better, I would love to.
To connect live with this caller, press 1. Reply with a message, press 2.
And listen. Listen. Listen.
Single dad or your single mom?
To connect live with this caller, press 1. Reply with a message, press 2. Please record your message. Record after the tone. Hit any key when you're done.
Yeah, actually, I have 2 little girls. 1 6, 1 7. Can you tell me about how old your daughter or your son is?
Here's how
I forgot. I have a 6-year-old.
Delivery, but that's super normal delivery.
It's kind of old for my age. Well, not really. I had a baby at 19.
Hey, what's going on, everybody? This is Danny, an attractive 32-year-old attorney.
Career.
Can I send you a message?
Yeah, sir. This is Career. I'm here right there. I'm about to take care of one here.
To connect live with this caller, press 1. Please record your message. Record after the tone. Hit any key when you're done.
Hey, this is Kavir. I'm just online this morning, browsing. Looking for you.
Blah, 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 blah. Hey, how's it going? Just seeing if you're interested in my greeting. Let me get this pedal real fast for my YouTube channel, and I'll be right there. Okay, y'all listen. Y'all listen to this. Listen to this guy. Listen. Oh, he's weird. I'm gonna have to save a part 2 for this. Because I gotta go. But you see how many weirdos we got? Weird.
So yeah, I'm gonna do a part 2 follow up on that. Cause I got, it gets way worse than that. I just gotta put a disclaimer on it. I gotta educational purposes only type. Edit this. I gotta get this over to the FBI. All this other different stuff. I mean, I reported them directly on the line, but you know, I'm gonna go one step further to to get these weirdos off the street. Straight up like that.